Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. In this video, I'll show you how to troubleshoot and fix the black screen on Windows 11. Just follow these upcoming methods carefully without skipping any part of the video. Before we dive into today's main topic, I want to share a quick but crucial tip. If you haven't updated to Windows 24 H2 yet but are planning to, I highly recommend using 4D Dig Partition Manager to back up your computer files before you do. After major upgrades, you're likely to encounter issues like black screens, and if you can't even make it to your desktop, you risk losing your valuable data. With 4D Dig Partition Manager, you can easily secure your files. Prepare an empty disk. Just launch the tool and choose the clone mode. Here, I choose Clone Data Disk, for example. Select your source disk, and then choose a target disk to receive the clone data. Click Next. Click Start and the cloning will begin. It's a simple way to protect your information. Next, let's do some basic troubleshooting. Check the power supply to make sure your computer is powered. In addition, some external devices such as USB drives, external hard drives, and even some special keyboards and mice can cause boot problems. Please unplug all unnecessary devices. Only keep the keyboard and mouse. Then we start the first method, restarting the computer. If you can see the mouse cursor on a black screen or suspect your system is just stuck, try pressing Ctrl plus Alt plus Del. You can see that I was able to bring up the task manager, which means my system is still running. If this is the case for you, select Task Manager at this point and try to end any suspicious processes or click the power icon in the lower left corner to restart. Method 2, force restart. Or you can press and hold the computer's power button for 5 to 10 seconds until the computer shuts down completely. Then wait a few seconds and press the power button again to restart the computer. Sometimes, a simple force restart can solve a temporary system freeze. Similarly, press Ctrl plus Alt plus Del and select Task Manager, and select Run New Task. Type Explorer, XE, and make sure to check this option and click on. Okay, this way, you can reload the graphical interface. Method 4. Use keyboard shortcut to wake the screen. Try to press Win plus Curl plus Shift plus B to refresh the display driver. If you hear a short beep or the screen flashes, it means the operation is successful. Method 5. Fix Registry. Windows updates may cause the shell value under the registry key to be tampered with, and the system will fail to start. So as mentioned before, open Task Manager and run New Task. This time, type Regedit, check this box, and hit OK. Follow this path and find the shell value. If it's showing Explorer, XE, then you don't need to change it. If you are not getting Explorer, XE, double-click on shell, then add the value Explorer, XE manually. Then press and hold the Control key, and Alt key, and the Delete key. Restart your computer. So that's today's tutorial on how to fix Windows 11 black screen. If it helps, please hit that subscribe button below, along with the notification bell, so you won't miss our other videos. Catch you more.